We're gonna have to stand in front of the camera there, okay?
Yeah, you can just stand right here and here if you want to. Or wherever.
You won't watch, Anita?
Just don't trip over that.
Nope. You can stand right there, dear.
You can come in. I've never opened up this type of box before. It doesn't look too difficult. It looks like you just... Okay. Yeah. Put that right there. Looks like these little tabs come up. Oh, you know what? I heard these things open on the side. Huh. Don't stack. Maybe I should read the directions. Anyway, these bees sound mean as hell. That's why we got our suits on. They do not sound happy at all. Okay, that comes off. Oh, look at that. This is pretty,
pretty nice.
I'm gonna give him a little bump down, try to get him off this can. Pull this can out. They're gonna come out of here like bats out of hills. Maybe not.
They're good bees.
Yeah, I hope so. Looks like here's a queen cage.
Take a picture of that.
Huh, that's pretty easy. There's your queen there. She's alive, she's in there.
Show the other end there. Did they take the wooden cork off from that end?
Let's see, it's all covered with wax, but here's the wooden cork. Let me see if I can find the candy end. Yeah, candy end looks like... Wait, there is no...
Is that all just all candy?
That's just wood. There's a cork here, but I don't see any candy in there. So I don't think this is a candy plug. So that means we're probably gonna have to just release her in a couple days.
Or stick her in between.
This is a really small queen too. That thing is tiny. That's like, I don't know. It's small. I'm gonna put her.
You want me to hold her?
I'm gonna attach her to a frame in here.
Okay.
Just gonna bend that part over so I can hook it to this frame. Just hook it right here. That'll keep her in there. Let me make sure I got that nice. Take these bees in. Well, there's supposed to be a door on one of the sides of here. I'm gonna see if I can find the door, pop it open. Man.
There's a top of this one over there.
Maybe, I don't know if it's a hinge. Man, they put stickers on everything. Yeah, I don't see it. I mean, once we get all the bees out of here, I'll take this thing apart and see how it works next time. But until then, we're just going to shake them in.
Wow, there's a lot of bees in there.
Now, these... For the weather for the next couple days is going to be chilly, so they're not going to be able to forage very much. So I'm giving them a frame with honey on it. I normally would not do that. I wouldn't do it, but it's only because of the weather. We'll let the rest come out. Sit it right here.
cord.
Let's see if I can get a close up. Not much to see. A frame of honey. Well, it only has a band of honey across the top. There's a cage. That'll keep them occupied for a day or two. Sitting, the screen will be right up against the frame, so that's probably not good. I'm gonna twist this.
Or just put it down and pinch the frames together, maybe?
Oh, for fuck's sakes.
You're awful.
I got it. I'm just gonna hook this right here. Do is I would say after 2 days we'll go in. You can let that go. Thank you. We will make sure she's out of there and pull that cage out of there. Put the frames together. Let's see if I can get any more of these bees out of here.
Oh wow.
Man, a little clump don't want to come out.
Sore clump.
Oh, come on. Leave that there. Alright, we'll get the lid on.
One just pooped on me.
Yeah, they probably gotta go. They've been holding it in there for a while. Ta-da!
Ta-da.
No, they're going in the back end here.
Huh?
They're going in
that. Yeah, it's because of the screen bottom board. They don't know where the entrance is.
Is there a way to cover that up?
The screen bottom board?
Put a board in there or something?
It won't matter. They'll still go in through here. If we get a whole bunch under there, then when I come back, we'll just tap them all in. We'll get them all back in there. It's just a minor thing. In the future, if you buy any more bottom boards, for here, I just recommend solid boards, not screened.
Oh, they found a mouse in the one mouse house in the one at the Ag Center.
Oh yeah, I have mice in a whole bunch of them.
And the bees leave them alone.
Well, sometimes depends how far away they are. I mean, if mice can't really go into an active colony, but if they're already there, they'll kind of avoid them for a little while. Then they'll eventually sting the mouse up, get them out of there.
Is there anything in the can?
The can is, there's a little bit in here, but I doubt they're gonna touch it. We can actually leave it up here. We'll put it somewhere and let them feed off of it if they want to. We'll just put it somewhere a little bit further away.
Wow.
Okay, so now we're gonna check Anita's hive. This colony we had to do a big cutout on like maybe a week ago. There was a couple spaces where we had to cut some combs because there was a big space. And we had to take a queen excluder out. Find the queen, she was in there. She took forever to find. We could not find that thing. Then we did finally. And now I wanna go in. We had to rubber band some combs in, so I just want to remove those rubber bands if I can. There's a good amount of bees in here. A little bit of smoke over the top.
It's blinking red.
That's okay. Yeah, they're already really putting away honey here. Let me see if I can get this end out. There also was a lot of beetles in here, but that's because there's a lot of hiding places when we first went in, but I removed a lot of those. So they seem to have them under control a little bit. Oh man, that smoke is killing me. Move this over. Heavy honey frame. Yeah, do you have another box to add to these?
Yeah.
Another medium box? With frames and everything? I think it's about time to put one on there. Nice brood frame. They got little kind of swarm cell cups on the bottom. Here's the frame we rubber banded. Hopefully it didn't collapse. Okay. They attached it at the top and the sides. It's all attached. They built that little piece there on the side. That wasn't there before. Over here on this side, that wasn't there. So I'm gonna take that off. It's a really thick rubber band, so they would have a hard time chewing that. They'd probably figure it out, but. Well, I've never been good at getting these rubber bands. I'm gonna put this down. Try not to shoot it back out at myself. I will take this one off. Would have been helpful to look for the queen first before I did that. She's not on there. Alright, turn this around. That was some comb we removed from the space where there was no frame. It had a lot of brood in it, so we didn't want to waste it. Now it's good. More honey. We're gonna move some honey frames up to the top box that we're gonna add here and close it up just to keep the bees moving up. Bring up one more honey frame. Bring up this outside one. I'm just trying to avoid taking the queen up to the top box if possible. Wow, that's 8 frames in there. A lot of space.
Another frame?
Nope, an 8-frame box. 8 frames in there. Alright, so we'll pinch these together. Get these out of the way. Hurting me in here.
I got more than
no, we're good. We got
enough?
Yeah, these don't look waxed. Hold on. Are these? one for now, was, I think. Man, did we pull these out of there? There's like no freaking wax on these.
These are the new ones.
Yeah, I ordered a bunch of frames. If I get frames like this with no wax on them, I'm calling them up. They're gonna hear from me. There better be some wax on them things. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'll take one more. So we gave him some room. I'm not going through the bottom box right now. I knew there was room, and we were in there not even a week ago. They had a couple foundationless spots to build frame, to build on, build some comb, so I'm sure they have a little bit of room down there. All right, that it. Crushing bees under my lids. Yeah. All right.